I'm Esther Edward. I'm 14 years old and from the Netherlands, and I'm going to be auditioning for My Sweet Melanie, for the role of Melanie. I'm going to be doing a monologue from the Blair Witch Project. It is Heather's monologue. I hope you enjoy.
I want to apologize to Mike's mom, and Josh's mom, and my mom. And I'm sorry to everyone. I was very naive. I was very naive and stupid. And I should have put other people in danger for something that was all about me and my selfish motives. I'm sorry for everything that has happened, because in spite of what Mark says now, it's all my fault. It was my project and I insisted on everything. I insisted we were lost. I insisted we keep going. I insisted we walk out. Everything had to be my way and this is where we ended up. It's all because of me now that we're hungry. It's all because of me. We're now hungry, cold, and halted. I love you, Mom and Dad. I'm so sorry. It was never my intention to hurt anyone. I'm so scared. I'm scared to close my eyes, and I'm scared to open them. I'm gonna die out here every day. I just wait for them to come.